दिस इज अ वेरी गुड प्रोग्राम एंड आई अप्रिशिएट द फेयर एंड लवली ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फॉर कंडक्टिंग सच ए गुड प्रोग्राम फॉर पर्टिकुलरली फॉर द गर्ल्स हु आर बैडली नीडेड द एजुकेशन एज टोल्ड बाय स्वामी विवेकानंद द एजुकेशन मस्ट बी गिवेन टू एवरी वुमन एंड लेट देम डिसाइड वाट दे वॉन्ट That is a quotation given by Swami Vivekananda. And Abdul Kalam also, our ex-president, he has given a quotation. Let all people must dream about their future and about their nation, about their society. I am seeing dreams in every girl's eyes. I am seeing very much good dreams in every girl's eyes. That is very interesting matter. And in future, what they will become, I don't know. But they are telling very ideologistic incidents in their life and they want to become good citizens of India. That's why for encouraging such a good program, every person must appreciate, not encouraging the product. They can encourage the product also with this amount, but they are encouraging the girl students. So they are very appreciable organization and everyone must follow the same principle in an other adapt manners. Today we are planning for 80 children. Four panels are there and 80 children we are planning. The gradation will be given, how much they are interested and how much they are confident and how much they are able to express their views. This all the gradation is there. For every point out of 10 we have to give marks and the total aggregate they will calculate. The final list we are not preparing. We are giving our recommendation. Whether the candidate is eligible for, whether she is she deserves for encouragement, and she is giving the entire information about her family, anything she is hiding, we have to analysis.